but it is also vitally important for India's aviation sector.
As you know, the Delhi International Airport is the largest airport in India. It is already carrying about 60 million passengers a year, and it is growing very quickly. Within a few years, 5, 6, 7 years, we expect that Delhi Airport will be saturated at about 11 crore passengers a year. And therefore, it was very important for NCR to have a second international airport. We expect that the work will be completed in two phases. The first phase will, we think, require investment of about 10,000 crores, which will include land acquisition, connectivity, as well as building the airport as well, which will be the first terminal and the first runway. In the second stage, most likely you will add another runway and another terminal, and that may cost between 5 to 10,000 crores. So the total investment in this airport will be 20,000 crores.